Hello, DIY. We're at the Embassy Grand Convention Center, where the Great 12s are all here to celebrate an event that they've been waiting 4 years for. The women here are looking absolutely beautiful, and the men, not as beautiful, but they look all right. This is Prom 2011. Excited about for tonight?
I'm excited to dance.
I'm most excited to see the outfits and the dresses, and I can't wait for the dance and the food especially.
Hey, wow, you're tall. What are you most excited about for tonight?
Dancing and having fun.
I don't know, just dancing with my friends, I guess, and you know, like dancing my prom date, of course. I don't know, I'm just really excited to see what's gonna go happen. Yeah.
Eating, the food better be good. No, I'm excited for dancing.
Seeing all my friends come out and dress up.
Dancing and having a good time. The after party and partying with my friends.
Yeah. Everyone's going to the after party. Yeah. All right, what are you guys most excited about for tonight?
The girls. Wasega, bro!
I'm excited for what comes after prom.
Whoa. So I'm here with
Miss Bina, Mrs. Carullo.
And how much preparation has gone into this event?
An entire year's worth. Yes, we had a group of students who were fantastic, who came out and chose the theme and worked on designing the invitations and choosing the centerpieces. So they worked really hard, which was the most difficult part for us was figuring out the tables and making sure that everyone was at a seat that they were happy with, and we got to everyone as best we could. We hope everyone had a great time, and
everything is fantastic. Everything's going off without any problems. I think we're having a good time.
You guys did a very good job. Everything looks beautiful.
This is the Riganella and I are coming up to the Sega Beach. Anybody going to be up there?
Denzel Watson reporting for DIY TV. Are we done? Can I go back in now?